Mordecai, check it out. I found it in the trash in the back. Isn't it cool?
Dude, you gotta stop pulling stuff out of the trash. It's unnatural.
You're unnatural! Besides, this is different. It's a treasure from the past.
It is a pretty sweet plate.
We should put some food on this baby.
Agreed. You know what would look great on this plate?
Chocolate cake.
Ah, yes. But how can we afford something as good as chocolate cake?
Don't worry, dude. I think I know where we can get one. Check it, dude. Cake mix. Add some water, slap it in the oven, pull that greasy pig out, and bam! You got yourself a cake, baby.
I can't wait to eat that greasy pig. Wait, how much does it cost?
$1.50.
Oh! I told you cake mix is too expensive.
Do you know the bride or the groom?
The one with the cake?
Oh!
Yeah, we don't have cakes.
Well, I'm all out of ideas.
Oh, I got it! There's that chocolate cake at the snack bar.
Yeah, but Benson will only let you have it for free if it's your birthday.
Who's to say it's not my birthday?
Who's to say it's not my birthday?
Free cake! Free cake!
It's neither of your birthdays.
Oh, man! He's killing us with that.
No cake. No cake.
But it is Skip's birthday.
Free cake. Free cake.
But he's really private about it.
No cake. No cake.
Come to think of it, I don't think we've ever had a party for Skip's.
If memory serves, Skip secludes himself in the woods every year on the day of his birth.
So wait, you guys have never thrown a party for Skip's?
No.
Dude, that sucks. Skips totally deserves a party.
And cake!